Today we're making my favorite brigadeiro. 1/4 cup butter. We have to melt it. Ooh, it's super slippery. And sometimes I lose my balance. 1 can of sweetened condensed milk. That's me and my daddy's favorite. Low heat. Ah, it smells like brigadeiro. Mix. We have to cook it for 8 to 10 minutes. It was so hot. My mommy helped me put in a bowl. Let it cool down completely. Now we dip our hands with oil. Now we roll them. Now we roll it in desiccated coconut. Rainbow sprinkles. Time to have a taste. My favorite brigadeiro. Whoa!